The static alignment optimization ensures that the basic prosthetic alignment fits the user properly. The goal is to have the user standing balanced while the Taleo Adapt is in the neutral position. When this is achieved, the user will stand comfortably, without compensation, and make optimum use of the hydraulic range of motion. First, set the valves back to the middle of the hydraulics ranges. Next, verify the correct length of the prosthesis. If needed, adjust the length accordingly. Then determine the effective knee center of rotation and mark it on the outside of the prosthetic socket. Make use of the step test to check if the toes of both feet line up. In this case, the Taleo Adapt stays behind compared to the contralateral leg, which can indicate a wrong AP position of the prosthetic foot. Observe the load line on the 3D Lazar posture tablet and the user's trunk position. The recommendation for static alignment is that the user should feel balanced from front to back. Additionally, check the angle indicator lines. The lines should show that the ankle is in the neutral position and that it is not at the dorsiflexion or plantar flexion stop. If the user has the feeling of falling forwards or the dashed dorsiflexion stop line is visible, move the prosthetic foot in the anterior direction. If the user has the feeling of falling backwards or only the dashed plantar flexion stop line is visible, move the prosthetic foot in the posterior direction. As the user is clearly standing against the dorsiflexion stop, the CPO is conducting a parallel forward shift of the prosthetic foot by utilizing the proximal and distal adapter screws. Check the situation again with the help of the angle indicator lines and the 3D Lazar posture. Now, the user is in a balanced position and, in this case, landing directly on the neutral ankle position displayed by the solid line. Double-check if balance can be found again after rocking back and forth. The solid line indicates a range of motion from 2 degrees of dorsiflexion to 10 degrees of plantar flexion. The load line should run on or close to the alignment marking on the ankle. Be aware that in a balanced ankle position, the load line can be closer to the knee center than the standard 3D Lazar posture recommendation values for transtibial and transfemoral prostheses. This is due to the special Taleo Adapt kinematics. Note that the balance position may deviate from the recommended neutral position. In such cases, the neutral position can be reached by changing the plantar flexion or dorsiflexion angle with the angular adjustment screws above the ankle. If more dorsiflexion range of motion is needed, dorsiflex the foot. For more plantar flexion range of motion, plantar flex the foot. As long as a balanced situation is given, the load line on the 3D Lazar posture will not be influenced by plantar flexion or dorsiflexion changes. When working with special cases like bilateral amputees and users with a high need for stability, it is recommended to align the Taleo Adapt against the dorsiflexion stop rather than in the neutral position. Repeating the step test confirms the corrective effect of all the static alignment changes that have been made.